Whether you're planning to buy a 4K PDZ camera or maybe you already got one but aren't getting the expected output, then this video is for you. From setting to control, we'll talk it all. So make sure to stick till the end. Hello everyone, this is Nancy Punjabi and welcome back to Studio by EduSquad, a one-stop solution for all digital creators. So, what exactly is a PDZ camera? PDZ stands for Pan, Tilt, Zoom. For instance, imagine a camera that can smoothly move side to side, which is pan, up and down, which is tilt, and zoom in and out with incredible clarity. That's the working magic of a 4K PDZ camera. Now the question comes, why is it perfect for teachers or coaching owners? Why? The first one is simplified control. Forget those bulky cameras and awkward adjustments and high salaries of cameramen. With a remote controller, you can become your own director and focus on teaching. Not camera, not angles, just teaching. The second one is crystal clear picture. 4K resolution of the 4K PTZ ensures your students see every detail, from intricate diagrams to passionate expressions. The third point is engaging presentations. You can move around your workspace, write on whiteboards, or showcase objects, all while staying perfectly in the frame with its auto-framing or frame setting option. Now let's get this camera up and running. But before that, let me quickly tell you what to expect inside the box of 4K PTZ camera. The camera itself. Sleek and compact and premium for easy placement. A remote controller, your command center for effortless operation. A power adapter to keep your camera running smoothly. An HDMI cable for connecting your laptop or computer and a USB cable for smooth connectivity. Setting all of this up is a breeze. Simply connect the camera to your laptop using the HDMI cable, camera, laptop, and plug in the power adapter. For extended recording sessions, you can utilize the DC 12V port for a more robust power supply. With EduSquad's solution-based service, you get installation services as well as training at your own location. You can get the finest PDZ cameras in your range only at EduSquad. Contact us on the number and get the best service because we are India's leading studio setup provider. Now comes the fun part, operating the remote controller, like operating the camera with a remote controller. Here's a quick breakdown of the key features. Pan tilt control. You can effortlessly move the camera left, right, upwards or downwards and seamlessly follow your teaching flow. With zoom buttons, get a closer look at the details or zoom out to showcase the entire whiteboard. The optical zoom ensures crisp, high-quality close-ups. AI auto-framing. Feeling fancy? Enable AI auto-framing and the camera will automatically keep you centered in the shot even as you move around. Preset buttons. Save your preferred camera positions like centered view or whiteboard focus for a quick and easy access. Just click on auto, manual, preset and one and you're good to go. Frame setting. Adjust the camera's field of view for a perfect fit, ensuring everything you need is captured perfectly. Now that you have been wrapped up around the PTZ camera, let's discuss a few things that you can try to receive an optimal output. Lighting is the key. Good lighting is crucial for any video. Opt for natural light or invest in soft studio lighting for a professional look. You can also try EduSquad 4, 7 and 9 lighting solution which comes in your budget and suits your space well. Background matters. Choose a clean and clutter-free background to avoid distractions. Experiment with framing. Play around different camera angles to keep your students engaged. Don't be afraid to move and create dynamic presentations as people love change. So there you have it. You are now equipped to take your online, offline or hybrid classes to the next level with the power of a 4K PTZ camera. And remember, EduSquad offers a fantastic range of PTZ camera with exceptional support. Visit our website today or call us for the discounted prices on this number. Like and subscribe for more education technology tips. Leave a comment below with any questions you have about 4K PTZ cameras or studio setup or digital panels. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.